are outside Kainat Arora's house and we are all set to go and meet Kainat Arora and talk to her about her Christmas plans.
Hi!
Alright guys, we are live with Kainat Arora and you have to see this. There are people already wishing you Merry Xmas. Hello Kainat, as you can see.
Hi.
It's all real time live.
Hi.
And people are sending you kisses. Somebody wants to get married to you.
Really?
Yeah, yeah, look here. Marriage. Yeah, yeah, marry me. That's the sticker. That's what it reads as. and there are kisses and kisses and kisses and kisses and lots and lots of love that's coming for you constantly right here.
Like that.
Yeah, like that. Mm.
Merry Christmas, guys.
So what are you doing for Christmas? What's the plan?
I'm gonna meet you guys. Wanna come out for a date?
Don't even ask them. They'll be like, you know, they'll be stalking
like
you
totally
and they'll be right
free.
Outside
I'm
your house.
I'm absolutely free on a Christmas night. If you wanna come out for a date, speak to this gentleman. He's gonna fix up.
I am not doing that. I'd rather fix myself up. Why them?
See, this guy's already jealous. See, I'm all free. If you're really like free, please invite me. I would love to join you guys. Yeah, I would love to join your group. We can all go out and probably get wasted and what do.
Get wasted. So let's get wasted. Let's start the interview with that. So what do you do exactly on Christmas? You know,
I do all the wrong things.
Like, please tell me. I've been wanting to do a lot of you know, make a list of all the wrong things
like,
that
you know,
can
I
be
go
done
out,
on Christmas.
I just bash people up. And I just like bat the shit out of them. I said,
that's
and
it.
I hold them like this.
Ah, I like that.
All that I do. So don't even like think. Don't even think of coming out with me. So like, you know, just go out, take your girls out, go out with your girlfriends. Have fun, guys. I'm not the right one. I'm not worth it.
Damn, look at that. You said that you're free and they're sending your their numbers already.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, I can already see. I can see some numbers.
Yeah, yeah, and there's someone who's saying you're beautiful.
Oh,
somebody's
thank
sending you,
you
the jhapas.
But I'm not the right person to go out with. You better go out with good girls. I'm the most. I'm going to like spoil your evening. I'm going to do that. Like, you can vouch on that.
Right. So I'm going to go a little wider and show exactly what you're wearing right now.
Table
aside. And that's a sexy Santa on fame right now. And Santa couldn't have got any more sexier than that.
By the way, it was my birthday on the 2nd December. You can wish me right now.
Belated happy birthday to you.
Merry Christmas, guys.
So, Kainat, you know, there's also a couple of really big Bollywood films that's coming out.
Yeah.
And that's going to be on, running at the theatres during Christmas.
Yeah.
So, are you going to be watching Dilwale or Bajirao Mastani?
I'm going to watch both.
Both?
But I'm going to watch Dilwale first.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a hardcore Shah Rukh Khan fan. So.
Right.
And I'm going to watch Bajirao Mastani because I think Deepika is looking stunning in the trailers. So
right,
I'm going to watch
both. What was that one thing about Dilwale that you've really liked since you're a Shah Rukh Khan fan? I have
Shah
to ask you.
Shah Rukh Khan himself.
That's it?
Even if he'll stand for 3 hours, I'll just come and watch.
And what's the most Dilwala thing that you've done ever?
Dilwala?
Yeah, from your end, for
what?
Anyone.
Dude, I'm giving you my all the time right now. You're standing here, I'm not giving time to my these sweethearts who are waiting for
you. You
me.
Have to read this in
I'm
that
not,
place.
By the way, I should be talking to you guys and this guy is taking all my precious time. I'm such a Dilwali, I'm giving you all my precious time.
Absolutely.
Don't you think it is like you're such a lucky man? Look at this, I'm holding him now.
By the way, you have to read this thing which came right now. Aap dono ki chemistry achhi lag rahi hai.
Oh my
come
God.
On screen.
Like cut.
There can be no cut right now because it's all live and it's...
Dude, if you come out of the screen, I'll show you more chemistry. Come out.
Whoa, I'm out of the screen.
See,
and it's only Kainat.
I'm all alone. So are you guys coming out for Christmas night with me?
Alright, and we've got some really cool balloons that's hanging behind you.
Yeah,
so is that a part of your Christmas decor?
Yeah, Christmas
or that's like a
birthday,
belated birthday celebration
birthday
for you?
Thing, birthday thing, birthday balloons are here.
Mm-hmm.
Christmas tree is here.
Right.
And Kainat is here.
Right. And you know, during Christmas... We have reindeers who are out,
okay.
You know, who take their Santa on a ride.
Right.
But this time I thought that since I'm meeting Kainat Arora, I ought to be the most devilish reindeer.
You are already a devil, I know that. Don't
so,
you
so
think
I'm going to bring
don't
my wands
think this
up.
This guy looks like a devil. Such
right
a,
now I do.
Such a devil looker. Just look at his expressions, man. To die like, now see, I'm zooming it up. Nah. Now look at the things coming up. Oh, this guy's already... sending some weird expressions.
That's jhakas for you.
Jhakas?
Yeah. So Kainat, listen, you know, since there are a lot of people right now, I'm going to take you to a few of them. Okay, since I'm the wild reindeer for the day.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm the devilish reindeer.
Yeah.
And you have to wish people a Merry Christmas in your own sexy Santa style.
Oh my God.
Alright? So come on, Santa, hop on. And we go! Jingle all the way!
very, very merry Christmas.
Wow! It couldn't have got any more sexier. Thank you so much, Kaina Tarora, for making it the best Christmas gift ever for them.
Thank you.
And do you want to say anything, your last words to the fans who are watching you right now?
Love me. It's worth it. Hate him.
Hate me. Yeah.
Hate him.
Me.
Don't focus there. Focus here.
Right.
Love
there.
You all. See you soon. Ciao.
Ciao. Alright people, so that was Kaina Tarora. It was a great time that we had with her right now. And it couldn't have been any more fun. So thank you so much for tuning in. And we got to sign off. Bye. Peace out.